The news channel Times Now has been penalized by News Broadcasting Standards Authority of ₹50,000 for not maintaining neutrality while airing the interview with Sabarjeet Singh, accused in Jasleen Kaur Eve teasing case. The NBSA has also directed the channel to carry an apology on 22nd March on nationwide broadcast.